Hello students, how are you students? Perhaps all of you are fine. Today topic is subtraction. Students, first of all we have to know what is subtraction. Subtraction means taking away one number from another number. It means we have to say taking away one number from another number is called subtraction. It is explaining by giving an example. Students, here two numbers are present. First one is 759 and another one is 238. Students, 759 is the number who subtracts. So the number who subtracts is called minuing. It is called minuing. The definition of this is the number who subtracts. Which is subtracted. It is called subtrahend. Subtrahend. And the definition is the number which is subtracted. Now we are going to subtract it. 9 minus 4 equals to 5. 5 minus 3 is equals to 2. 7 minus 2 is equals to 5. It is 525. It is called difference. Difference means the result of subtraction. It is the result of subtraction. The result of subtraction. Students, now we learn how to subtract 4-digit numbers without borrowing. A question is given here: 5678 minus 1345. We have to follow 4 steps. In step 1, we have to subtract ones. So we write ones digit 8 minus 5. We get 3. Now we write 3 under ones place as the answer. In step 2, we have to subtract tens place. It is 7 minus 4. 7 minus 4 means 3. Now we write 3 at tens place. Step 3, we have to subtract 100. 6 minus 3 is equals to 3. Again, we have to write 3 under 100's place. Step 4, 5 minus 1. We get 4. We write 4 here. And the difference is 4333. In this question, 5678 is minuing. 1345 is subtrahend and 4333 is difference. Now students, we have to learn subtraction of 4-digit numbers with borrowing. Students, now we have to learn subtracting 4-digit numbers with borrowing. Two questions are given here. Question number 1. 9432 minus 4369. So students, which is minuing here? Minuing is 9432 and subtrahend is 4369. And the result which is to become is called difference. It has also few steps. First of all, we have to try to subtract the digits of ones place. 2 minus 9. Is it possible? No. Because 2 is smaller than 9. So we have to take borrow from the tens. So we take 110 as borrow. Then we write 110 plus, it is 2 ones. So right here 2 ones. 110 is 10 and 2 ones means 2. It means 12. Now it becomes 12 and it becomes 2 because it gives 1 bit. Now it is so easy to subtract 12 minus 9. So when we subtract 12 minus 9, we get 3 as answer. So we write 3 under 1's place. Now we think about 10's place. 2 minus 6. Is it possible? No. Because 2 is smaller than 6. So 1 7 we can borrow from 100. So borrow is 100 plus it is 2 tens. 100 means 10 tens. Now it is 2 tens, it means it is 12 tens. So students, it is 12 tens and it is 6 tens. So it is so easy to subtract 12 minus 6. We get 6. So we write 6 as the answer here. Now in step 3, we have to subtract the hundreds digit. It is now 3. 3 minus 3 is equals to 0. So we write 0 here. And in step 4, we have to subtract 9 minus 4. And we get 5. So students, 563 is the difference of these two numbers. It becomes 12, so we write 12 here. In another example, 6543 is subtracted from 9. Same steps will be taken here. 0 minus 3 is not possible, so we take 110 and it becomes 110 plus 0 ones. 0 1, it means 10 plus 0, it means 10. So it becomes 10. So it is so easy to subtract 10 minus 3. The answer will be 7. We write 7 under 1's place. Now it has no any digit. It taken borrow from this and it has also no any digit, so it taken borrow from this. When this number gives borrow to this number, it becomes 10 and it becomes 8. But when this number gets borrowed to this number, it becomes 10 and it becomes 9. And at last this number gets borrowed to this number and it becomes 9. So in step 2, we have to subtract 9 minus 4. So students, answer is 5. So we write 5 here. In this step, we have to subtract 9 minus 5. Answer is 4. So we write 4 here. And in last step, we have to subtract thousands place. 8 minus 6 is equals to 2. So we write 2 here. So my answer is 2457. Now we have to learn properties of subtraction. Students, now we have to move to the last topic. Properties of subtraction. First of all, it is property number 1. When we subtract 0 from any number, the answer is the number itself. It means 4325 minus 0. Here 0 is subtracted from 4325. We get the answer, the number itself, 4325. Another example is that 9324 minus 0, we get 9324. It is property number 1. Students, we move to second property. Subtraction of a smaller number from a greater number is possible. It means we cannot subtract any greater number from any smaller number. For example, 4325 minus 1215 is possible. 5 minus 5 0, 2 minus 1 1, 3 minus 2 is equals to 1, 4 minus 1 is 3. But 1250 minus 4325 is not possible. So we have to remember that only a smaller number can be subtracted from greater number. In property 3, when we subtract any number from itself, we get 0 as a difference. Example, 4325 minus 4325. When we subtract 4325 from 4325, we get 0, because 5 minus 5 0, 2 minus 2 0, 3 minus 3 0, 4 minus 4 0. And at last we write answer as 0. So we can say that when any number is subtracted by itself, then the difference will be 0. It is all about subtraction and its properties. Thank you. Have a nice day.